The cantaloupe too, because I was kind of hungry. So I still have half of that cantaloupe from the other day. Okay. So we know that this is just a shit ton of spiders. And we have a bunch of bombs. That we can use. Throw bombs on her as well. We kill. And his still that there's a half decent chance that'll fail because his used magic isn't very high, but so he's got to roll pretty high for that to succeed, but that's okay. Nice. But when it does succeed, that is two bombs saved right there. Get these guys up here because they will be needed soon. shit. Because if they're on top of me, then I can't throw the fireballs. Although, if they're stacking, then we're gonna save bombs anyways, so. It's like the big spiders would almost be better because at least they can be hit with regular shit. Fail. I need Bruiser to get a higher initiative so that he can fireball these things before they even get here. Okay, there we go. Wait. He can actually attack the swarms? What? Let's throw that on there too, sure. Okay. Let's throw. Okay. And then let's use some of these. Okay. So we'll come back out here. Okay, so we've got some stuff though. He'll get the Bracers of Archery. She'll get, or he'll get this. Trying to see if there's anything that's actually. Resistance plus 3. I can probably make sure everybody has at least. A 2 or a 3. Ooh. Do I have anybody that's lawful good? I don't think so. So that's actually a plus 3 then. So give that to her. on the armor. I like that one for him. He's already got a plus two. Oh, that affects use magical devices? Okay, let's let him have that then. Maybe that'll let him do the fireballs a little better. Oh, I just sprayed myself with... I legit just completely sprayed myself with cantaloupe juice. I'm now covered in cantaloupe juice. I smell like a cantaloupe. Okay. So then we'll camp and then I'll save. No, let's save and then camp and then save. So we'll save over this one, then we'll camp, then we'll make a new save. That way we're just kind of covering all our bases. Doesn't matter who gets there. Okay, that works though. Yeah, that's probably the best mini yet. Good. All right, let's see how bad this gets.
No time for idling.
Let's do it. I really wish there was a way to skip this or fast forward through this, though. Okay, let's do this. That was a terrible start, though. Ooh. Is it considered undead? Aberration. We're gonna just start throwing every single summon that we have on the board. Shit, she got feared. I'm gonna have to see if I can take her fear off. Because we kind of need her. Oh god. Dropping shit. I mean, it's probably better to use this on it early. Shit, and I missed. No, let's do... To chill, gonna make me burn. Let's do it. Let's do it. How you doing, to chill? Get her. Let's. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, I've just been on a nice walk along the canals. Nice! One, two, three, four, five, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There we go. All right. I'm eating a cantaloupe right now as well. It's kind of delicious. Okay, so, as I said, we are trying to dump every single summon that we have on the board here. I just want to flood the board with summons. How long does her fear last? I think I have something that removes fear, don't I? Delay poison. Um, I'm gonna throw this on here. Oh, wait. Whoa. That's pretty badass. Bless, go to help, prayer. Hold person, hold monster, hideous laughter. It's kind of annoying that there isn't a search. Scream. Invisibility. Remove blindness, remove curse, remove fear. Hey. More summons! Yes, it did. Why can't I do it? Thank you. see. Crap. That's bullshit. I don't know why those casts didn't work, though. Like the remove fear. Gotti, how you doing? I'm hoping to finish this DLC today. There we go. Oh shit. Let's try healing herself. My guy with all the summons is gone, so that is shit. Just got back from clothes shopping, nice. I, like, desperately need new clothes, but I can't afford it, really. Like, especially given that I'm trying to get back in shape. If I go buy clothes now, they're not gonna fit properly, hopefully soon, so. Nope. why I can't do a full attack. I want to see if we can get back around here so we can try to bring up him again, but I think he's just gone for the fight. Trying to heal the bear. It broke. Okay, now I can do full attacks. Ouch. Needs more heals though first. I don't think I have any healing potions left. Magnesium Turinos. We're actually really close this time, though. Don't think we're not gonna get it this time, but we're actually really fucking close. So I think next time we will get it. Like, as long as we don't get a shit start where everybody gets feared at the start. Yeah, I haven't gotten new clothes in, jeez, probably almost like 5 years. Aside from like buying pants for work. But that's just like, oh, my jeans have a huge hole in them. And then I buy like one more pair of pants. I can't afford it. Not really, anyways. I mean, I probably could now. Like, I could probably go do a little bit now, but it's more of just that I also... Who all got feared? Fuck. Okay, let's put... some of these on... not on you. Maybe I can remove her fear right away. And I might actually try to focus this down first this time. So that it stops making oozes. There we go. Start getting the summons out. There we go. Someone, much better. But yeah, it's like up until recently, I just flat out haven't been able to afford anything. And then now I'm trying to really crank down on getting back in shape. So if I buy anything, who knows if it'll fit properly in a couple of months. My hope is no, so. But. And then we will grab. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do the wolf. Why not? Yes, we are getting a bunch of damage on that, so that's good. Too is I have a lot of clothes that I really like. They just don't quite fit at the moment. So my goal is to be able to fit back into those. And then if that happens, then all I'll need is like a few certain things. So. Probably wishful thinking, but. Those both on. And then that's the one I want. There we go. Yeah, it's kind of where I am, Jugatti, so. Lightning isn't any good against this person. Oh, what about Fairy Fire? He doesn't really have any immune to spells. Can I use magic missiles on her? No. Let's get one more of these up then. Let's do Earth. And then we'll just turn into a bear and start wailing on it. There we go. We just killed our own bear. That's bullshit. I shall avenge you, bear! We'll use all of those. Success! The monsters are dead and the sounds of battle have faded. All you hear is the blood rushing in your ears and the rustling of leaves of the unfamiliar plants around you. Silence is broken by the measured clapping of a heavy pair of hands. Clapping slowly, a human-like creature enters the clearing, wearing a full helmet decorated with heavy horns. You can't see his eyes, but you feel the thick darkness under the helmet studying you with curiosity.
Bravo. That was an exceptional victory. Not many mortals would have managed to get this far, not to mention killing two of my vassals. I'm impressed. Such feats deserve a reward. Call me the Horned Hunter. I have other names, but today you'll have to make do with that one. I am the true creator and master of this dungeon. Is there anything else you wish to ask me? You may do so. You have earned the right. We're on another plane, the World of Fate. It is often called the First World. Or do you mean the dungeon through which you've just passed? This is Lost Larn Keep, my gate between the two worlds. Once it was a castle of the proud Tal'Dorei Empire. Then it became the zoo of a sorceress who dreamed of other worlds. And finally it became my toy. I hid it under the ground and quietly persuaded the locals that this is the resting place of their precious Cyclops leader.
What did you do to Varnhold and to my companions?
Me? Nothing. That horrible vision your commander saw was merely that, a vision. When he returned home, he found Varnhold safe and sound. The wizard followed him. The two were about to muster a force to dig you up, but suddenly changed their minds and went elsewhere. Indeed, they've only just set off. Many exciting adventures await them. Would you believe me if I told you I did it on a whim? As a joke? Would you believe that I've been playing this game for ages just to see the expression on your face?
Sure.
Oh, this is not at all pointless. You simply cannot appreciate the beauty of the irony.
For some reason, the voice vaguely reminds me of Kelsey Grammer from Frasier. And I feel like he could have potentially been a good voice for this. Or, if you've never seen Frasier, Sideshow Bob.
How rude. Farewell then, but be careful as you go. These porters can be so unreliable. Who knows where you might end up. I had hoped to reward you with a curse for good measure, but you've played quite a fine joke on yourself. Safe travels. We'll see if you can find your way home.
What the? Is it gonna be like literally just us now? Oh. Even as I write these words, the Baron and all of Varnhold await news of the daring general who marched forth against the darkness and mysterious threat in hopes of saving us all. The city is calm. And I would like to believe this is a sign that the evil has been defeated. Vordekai! Vordekai! What the fuck is Vordekai? Congratulations, you've completed Varnhold's lot. Pathfinder Kingmaker's main story has now been expanded with additional events. To experience them, wait for an audience with Mayor Varn. Okay. Hooray! We've succeeded in beating the DLC. All right, guys. Hold tight. I'm going to be right back, and then we will continue with our main game. Finally.